Hello, beautiful people. First video of 2024. Channel update. Let's do it. First of all, I want to take a minute to thank each and every one of you that have decided to subscribe to this channel. So to all my subscribers, a heartfelt thank you. It means a lot to me. I also want to thank those who choose to watch the videos but not to subscribe. Thank you for spending some of your time watching the videos. That's totally fine. You don't have to subscribe if you don't want to. As you know, the channel is completely free. I don't monetize it. I don't sell you merch. There are no hidden fees. There are no membership tiers. It's totally free. So up to you if you want to subscribe. Of course, I would be delighted. If you don't, that's fine. I began this channel about a year ago to document some aspects of my life in New York, but also some of my travels. In fact, the travel videos seem to be the ones that are the most popular on the channel and that have the most views. So I will definitely be bringing you more of that content this year. In fact, I'll be traveling in about 10 days. To a far, far away place, and I will be bringing you that video. So that should be interesting. Wait for it. Some of the hotel reviews, some of the hotels were also quite popular. So I will be doing those reviews also to the places that I go. We have about 115 subscribers now. This is all organic growth. I don't buy subscribers. Some people do, I just don't. So as this community grows, I may consider doing some live streams so we can exchange information, you can ask me questions, and so forth. What else? If you have any suggestions, any comments, feel free to leave them in the comment section below. One thing I think I was not able to bring you is a lot of the people that I meet in my travels. I do meet many, and I mean many people in my travels, but a lot of that off-camera content doesn't make it because for whatever reason, many people, they either are shy or they just don't want to be on YouTube. They just don't want to, and I'm not the kind of person that would come to you and shove the camera in your face. That's not what I do. I understand this part has been lacking in the channel, and I'm gonna double my efforts to bring you these people and their stories, because truly I believe that it is more interesting for you than to just watch my face. So we're gonna make an effort and bring those stories to you. But apart from that, that's it. If you have any suggestion, again, please leave them in the comment section below. I am off in a few days to a faraway place. Wait for that video. It will come soon and it will be good. But for now, that's gonna be it. Thank you again to all of you that subscribed or to those who just watched the videos. Thank you and see you soon.